Hello, hello, hello. I am back. The Legacy Craft is back with his shenanigans. Back to the norm. We are doing more animation. I need to get this done so I can work on other commissions that I have lined up. It's good to be back. It's been a few days since I've streamed last. A lot has happened. Just kind of stuff. Stuff. But here we are. Also, there's a new mic, so you could probably hear me now. Which is good and bad, because I have a mild cough that I did not notice until right before I started to stream. So, yes, I will try to mute when I cough. Just like that, you heard nothing. I don't know how loud to make the music, I guess right there. This mic now blocks my view of my monitor. We'll get used to it. I need an arm, I think. Alright, so I think today we're gonna work on some Vader. Get my dude back in his little corner. Yeah, I think we can work on Vader. Start filling in his stuff since Ahsoka is mostly done. I kind of want his head to not be that large. But again, her head's kind of big too. Maybe it's just the art style. Well, I think for shits and giggles, we're just gonna just cheat. Why is that color? I don't understand. Case we can get rid of that, lower that. Cool beans. All right. How was everyone's weekend while I was gone? Everyone had a good weekend? I went backpacking Friday night, Saturday morning. It's pretty cool. A bit nippy. Thank you. I need to add a little bit more boost since I'm farther away. I think I go this way with the boost. Is that the way I go? Nope, wrong way. There we go. I have the mic a little farther away from my face than it was when I was testing the mic. I guess I'll keep the head the same. I feel like his head's gonna be really hard to do. It's such a unique shape with a lot of convex curves. Complicated curves. Curves I do not need. Probably should have done a turnaround for his character. Where is the Darth Vader? Cool, this is gonna be Darth Vader. I'm gonna move around just to help out with the head. I feel like he's not gonna be doing a lot of looking around, which will make this a bit easier. I do think it needs Dex to go behind the Vader. This is going to be a bit harder than I thought it would be. I am talking. Why don't you talk? I don't hear you talking. You stinky ass bitch. What was that? What'd you say? Oops. Wrong Vader. Yeah, my pretty voice that sounds scruffly because I might have a cough. Why is Vader's head so hard? I hear weird noises. I don't know what that is. Why can you not hear me? Am I muted? Nope. Not muted. You're just a stupid bitch. Might be a little aggressive. I should probably figure out how to do Vader's head from like the side view. It's weird having a mic in front of me because now I can't see what I'm looking at. A little sleepy. Yeah, why aren't you talking? Punk. For anyone else in chat, for reference, I know that person, so I'm not just blatantly being mean to them. They deserved it. They deserve all the hate. Only from me. You people have to be nice to him. Yeah, he's a soft person. He'll be very upset if you're mean to him. Unlike me, who is big tough. Big tough. I go through all this stuff. You don't know me. I know you. I was there when you were born. I don't know how this is gonna look. His head's so weird. We will see. But this one will be the normal Vader head. Which I don't quite remember what it looks like. Well, that doesn't look right. Oh well. Hmm. think he needs to continue looking at her. I don't think Darth Vader would look away. Not this guy. That doesn't last long. Now you can hear all the weird noises I make. I hope you're happy. You are the one to blame. Oh, wrong layer. I'd like to get this done. Probably won't be done at the end of this stream, but maybe the next one. That's the goal. I don't need to see that far into the future. Personal preference, but I like to keep things not spoiled. That's about right. I need to layer, transform, runway. Back to moving. Stretchy. Bum 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 ba-dum. Ba-da-da-dum bum bum ba-dum bum 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 bum. Hey, bat guy, what's up? Alright, we're just working on the same animation that we've been working on the past few streams. Just filling in Vader. His head is heart and is kicking my butt. Yep, so I'm using this as a template to kind of help with the shape. What's up with you, bat guy? Yeah, it's a lot of weird shapes. Vader's helmet. I don't want to do the same shape every time, but this is definitely helping. Were you the one that messaged me on Discord? Messages? No, that was Doc. Doc's messaged me on Discord about a project that I need more information on. He has a commission for me. He wants me to animate something. He sent me two photos, but I'm not entirely sure what he wants me to do. If I need to copy those to make them animated, and I'm not sure how he wants them animated. So I'll wait for him to hop in. And I'll ask him. It was Doc. Doc's the one that's messaged me. Ducky boy. I think once I get the helmet mostly drawn in, I'll have to go back and work on his shoulders a bit. His shoulders are looking kind of weird. Cool beans. I could do emotes. I was talking to Shub about it. I could draw little emotes. I could do little gifs. Gifs are fun. Yeah, I'm new to animating, so this is all kind of new. I think I'm gonna save this as a gif. I think that'll work. Well, I'm not a bot, or maybe I am. You haven't seen my face, neither of you guys, so maybe I could be fake. This is AI talking. A very good AI bot. Yeah, obviously I'm a bot. Look at me. That's my real face cam on the bottom. You think that's a real drink? Yeah, I could see bots wanting just your money and not trying to help. That's why I'm waiting for Doc to message me back. I have questions about what he was asking me to do. Just asking to have something animated does not give a lot of information on how. Because I can animate. I can make it shake. I could spin it. Not entirely sure. But like emotes, yeah, emotes would be fun. I don't know if you'd want them like animated or not, but they're pretty small. So I mean, I did Shoop's little money thing for his. That was fun. I'm on the wrong layer. This layer. It just depends on how complicated they are. And how long. I usually do hourly. But I could do something different based off of your budget. I'm not a vampire. I always feel bad when a project is like, ooh, expensive. But Shoop's always like, nope, that's how many hours you put on it. Like, for this animation, I won't do my normal rate. I'll go less because I'm new to it, and it's going to take me a little bit longer to do. But if it's something I'm familiar with, like just drawing, it'd be like a normal rate. Yep. But I like doing commissions, especially when they challenge me to learn something new. Like, this kind of animation, the only time I've ever done anything like this would be my, the two GIFs that I've done. That's it. Ah, I knew they were on this layer. Bastards. I don't know where these lines came from, but they are here, and I'm not here for it. Yeah, so if you hit me up on Discord at LegacyCraft and just kind of describe what you want, we can go back and forth and figure out what you need. So long as we don't break any copyright stuff. Like, this is not Darth Vader. This is the guy from Spaceballs. And I could prove it's the guy from Spaceballs. See, you could see his face. You couldn't see Darth Vader's face until he takes off the mask. That's what the mask is. Poop. Yeah, no, I just want a guy who's really into bats. Not a man at all. More of a guy. I'm confused by that statement, but when were we talking about bats? I could draw a bat. It's Bat. And then if I... Now it's Batman. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you lost me there. Yeah, definitely hit me up on Discord. I need to stay busy right now, so. Oh. Let back. Well, I did not see that, okay. So if I go back and read it, it says, yeah, no, I just want a guy who's really into bats, not a man at all, more of a guy. We'll have to figure something out. Squawk. Still don't know what that would look like, but go away. Oh, copyright? Oh. Well, there's a YouTuber called Vanoss Gaming, and his whole thing is he's an owl, but he always talked about how he was like Owlman, like Batman, and he had like the Batman logo on his chest and like GTA and stuff, and then they went after him for like copyright claims because Owlman is a DC licensed character. And they did not know that. And he got in a big poo-poo water. Yeah. Yeah, big sad. Kind of like Mickey Mouse. People think that it's like the normal Mickey Mouse with like the ears. And then like the suspenders. And then he has like the gloves. Well, that's not the Mickey Mouse that had like the copyright removed. It's the Sailor Boy boat Mickey Mouse, so he has to have like actual hands. I don't think he had suspenders. Maybe he had like full suspenders. And then he had the hat. Yeah, that's the Mickey Mouse that he can do stuff. Not the normal Mickey Mouse. Who would have thunk? Fun facts with Legacy Craft. Yeah, Steamboat Willie. That's the Mickey Mouse that the copyright was lifted from. I think. Because I saw a dude who made a shirt of Mickey Mouse. I don't remember what he was doing. Maybe he was smoking a joint. I don't know. He's doing something. And Disney went after him and was like, that's the wrong Mickey. It has to specifically be Steamboat Willie. I hear my upstairs neighbors being weird. This helmet might be too big. Steamboat Willie. That's what my ex used to call me. I hit you up? I think you have to hit me up, because I'm not going to remember. I'm not going to remember one bit, because there's a lot going on right now. Transform. Bloop. We did a thing. Sound effects. I was looking at like voice things to do on here, like old radio voice or something cool, or Kermit the Frog. I thought that would be kind of funny. Am I in the wrong layer? Yes, I am. Also, with the new mic, you're definitely going to hear how squeaky my chair is whenever I get up or adjust. It's going to be fun. All the squeak. I should probably see where the original Vader's at. Oh, well, I think that'll be fine right there. Hunky Adory. Funky Afori. I think that's all of that. That slide is pretty consistent all the way through. Ask me about broccoli. Is high protein and eggs easy? Sorry, someone was asking about my diet. I don't know if it's a diet, it's just what I eat. I eat other stuff. I tried a Rice Krispies, that's not what it's called, a Reese cup with potato chips in it because they were at Meijer and they were like 90% discounted, so they were 14 cents per Reese cup. And they could have achieved the same thing by just adding Rice Krispies inside of it instead of Lay's potato chips. Yeah. America, where like 50% of the population's obese. Well, that's pretty good. I like it. What do you guys think? Looking good? Sure what exactly I want to start on next. I tried looking for my little Darth Vader action figure so I can kind of look at the helmet. Yeah, nope. Don't know where it's at. I don't know if I gave it a shoop or not. I have like one based off the original design, and then I have one of like the really old Darth Vader ones, but he doesn't have his cape, so he's not worth anything. But he's cool though. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's weird. I'll just zoom in. Alright, what do you guys think I should work on next? Probably something on Vader. I guess I can kind of do his chest thingy. Like, upper chest. This. And this is where... Not that one. That one's fucked up. It's where this fader gets put over that fader. And then I could do that. And see what I need to see. Alright, so we need to pick colors for him that stick out. We're gonna probably go back to blues. Just so we could see the bits we wanna see. It's kind of weird that on this frame. Oh well. It does not matter. Again, this is not going to be his final colors. This is just to block it in. I could probably do the same for like his belly piece, his little coin slot thing. I wonder if this should be a different blue. Let's get your music. I should make my own music for my channel. It'd be ass. I haven't done anything musical in years. Alright, cool. So his thing is gonna be like over here. Excuse me. I probably shouldn't have pressed that. I saw you messaged me on Discord, Batguy. I will take a look at that at the end of stream. Maybe that's what we could work on Thursday stream. If this isn't done yet. First, I gotta hear back from Doc. He needs something animated. Not sure what. It probably needs to stay a square. We've been going. Hour and 15. We have passed our sippy break time. Yeah, Shoop, if you thought this was impressive before, wait until we get all these blocking done of Vader. It's gonna look sick. Alright, let's look at it now. Yeah, because instead of him just being a freaking shadow, he's gonna have some shape to him. This is going to be curved this way. I think we're gonna see much of his chest beast here. His arm's gonna be blocking most of it. But we will see that. And when we come in with the arm, we'll get rid of some of this. I just don't know about this one. Said might be too big on this frame. And this one's gonna curve this way. It looks like I switched the blue up. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. I think it's time for a sippy break. Daddy's a little thirsty. Get my water. Now you can hear it in high def. All the lovely noise. Tasty. I got this citrus flavor thing for my water bottle. I don't like it. I love citrus, but I just don't like this one. The cherry one's really good. I'd recommend that one. And I like the fruit punch one, which tastes like the cherry flavored slushy things you get from movie theaters. I kind of want to go to the movies. I like a free pass thing I need to use. I think for one frame, I should give Darth Vader like an afro. He seems like an afro guy. This one I actually don't think I need much. Do that, and then maybe a little bit. I will skip on this one until I have his torso kind of drawn in. It's probably what I should have done first. But this is fun. ugly Vader. Pretty Vader. I think it was about right here. Am I still loud enough? Looks like it. I could always get the mic closer to my face. I don't really know what this mesh thing is at the front is for. I think it's a diffuser. I probably shouldn't be tapping it. I'm sorry. My bad. My bad. Darth Vader's looking kind of skinny in this frame. That's weird. Probably add a little bit more to his cape. Back to cheating. I think I remember I accidentally darkened this one on accident. Oops, wrong frame. Leia, transform, horizontal. All right, cool. Let's see how it looks. Sorry, I was looking away. It's fun. It's time for like his boots. Cool. I'll probably get rid of that frame. Alright, I'm back. Got a little sidetracked. Cool. Alright, I guess I could kind of fill in his body. I kind of want to start with his legs. Back to the beginning. I will do this color for his legs and arms. Yep, so right now we're just gonna start filling in his shin guards for each frame, along with the bottom of his boots. And that will kind of help us get his legs on the right track. Yeah. Yeah, so I'll pretty much like add the belt after I do all the shin guards and boots, and then I'll just kind of connect the legs. But again, a lot of this is going to be hidden because Darth Vader is black. Mostly his suit is black. And yeah, I'll only show some of this detail when the lightsaber is kind of ignited in front of him. I would be streaming something else, like doodling. Actually, I was supposed to be doing photo editing today, but I really need to get this going because Shoopoop helped me out in a pickle, and I need to get this done for him ASAP. PPOTSYLG. Tell me what that means, chat. Tell me what that means. Damn. I guess I'll just start doing his lower body. Wait a minute, this is Star Wars music. Oops. Whoops. Well, I didn't play much of that one, so hopefully I won't get in trouble again. I really need to figure that out before I do any more streams. I did it on the wrong layer. Cool. This is the hard part. The cape. I should have done the cape on like a different layer. Maybe I'll redo this one. Ouch. Ugh. Itchy, itchy, itchy. Wrong color. I wonder if I could change, like, just the pixel size per layer. So I could have, like, a layer that's, like, kind of sketchy, and then a layer that's actually pixelated. I think to save time, I'm not gonna draw his body. Every frame. I think just the guards, his boots and his gloves, and some of his arm. But the rest of the body, I could just make the same color as the inside of the cape. Take a drink. I'm thirsty. Brain's a little fried. Let's just continue with the shin guards then. I'll just add the legs if it points outside of the cape. I don't feel too great. I think the last couple days has really taken it out of me. Man, it's only been 2 hours, but it feels like it's been way longer. I think I might call it. I'm not feeling the greatest. Sorry about that, guys. Let me save this. I like how it's looking so far. I think I'm just gonna do the shin guards and gloves, and then the parts of the limbs that stick out the cape, I'll add those, but I think the rest will just pretty much be black, along with the inside of the cape, and then I'll highlight them whenever the saber is like directly in front. But I think the rest could be black. That's the goal. I don't really know how much longer we got on this, but I'm feeling very sluggish lately. So, yep, it was nice having everyone who came and chatted. I apologize. It was a short stream, only 2 hours. I know usually I try to do 4 hours or more, but I just don't quite have it in me today. I might try to see if I can stream tomorrow, but I'll definitely be streaming Thursday. All right. Have a great rest of your guys' night. This has been Legacy Craft. Bye.